world peace? Ain't no peace. I'm Ron Ron. We at war.
Drop bows on them. Drop bows on them. When we
that you can do with something.
You seen the game, you seen what happened. What do you think? Was world peace bad for that?
Yeah, man. That's some Indiana stuff they're pulling there. So I think you're supposed to, you know, leave that back there. That's not very cool.
On Ron Ron.
Hoping for American 20-inch pies. Pretty ass clothes, pretty ass clothes.
He's a gangster, that's what he's done. I think he's a fucking thug. I think he needs to get someone to teach him how to get interviewed. So Ron, how do you feel about that game? Fuck Ron Ron.
What do you think about Ron Artest?
I just don't like him.
Yeah.
All women in the house, you got some big
cheese with a match. Throw them up! Thing. That wasn't right, right? I don't think so. Well, man, you gotta respect Ron Ron, man. Even though you young.
Oh, shit, fuck Ron Ron.
Wait.
My mama gave me that skateboard.
Go, keep it up, go.
Rah,
go them ball.
World peace. Yeah, world peace.
Wow.
What? I'll do it again. Hey, what's up, man?
What's up, man?
I know you like the Lakers, right?
Oh, yeah, hell yeah. It's my favorite thing.
Oh, yeah, man. What you think about Ron Artest, man? That was crazy, right?
Man, that nigga's an idiot, man. He should be suspended for like 10 games, man.
Right? That's what I said.
Yeah, 10 games.
Man, fuck Ron Artest, man. That nigga's elbowing me and shit. I go home to my baby mama, man.
Where the niggas at?
We drop bows on them. Drop bows on them.
Bows!
Drop bows on them.